हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ मटेरियल। टॉपिक इज टॉर्शन नंबर 40 फ्रॉम गेट 2020 ME02। ए हेलिकल स्प्रिंग हैज स्प्रिंग कांस्टेंट के, द वायर डायमीटर, स्प्रिंग डायमीटर एंड नंबर ऑफ कॉइल्स आर ऑल डबल्ड, देन स्प्रिंग कांस्टेंट ऑफ यू स्प्रिंग बिकम्स ऑप्शन ए K/2, ऑप्शन बी K, ऑप्शन सी 8K एंड ऑप्शन डी 16K। So we know from torsion equation that T by J is equal to G sub L, and T is your WD by 2, W is your load and D is your coil diameter of spring, and J is polar moment of inertia and that is 5/32 D pole, D is your small D is your wire diameter, okay, and length of spring is pi D n, D is again coil diameter and N is number of turns, and theta is your angle of twist and that is given by X by R or D by 2. X is your deflection and D is again your coil diameter. And stiffness or spring constant, we know that W by is equal to W by. So putting that value here, these values here, okay, we have K is equal to GD port divided by 8 D cube N. So when small d, capital D and N are doubled, so then this will become 2 into D raised to the power 4 and this will become 2D and this will become 2N. So K1 will be your GD 4 by 8 D cube N, because here 2 over 3 into 2, here 2 over 4 will cancel out, so it will be equal to previous stiffness. So answer is T, option B.